think our biggest role model we have here at King's is James Clerk Maxwell. Without Maxwell, there are no computers, there's no transmission, there's no telecoms. The entire digital industry has been built on four fundamental equations, part of which was discovered in the hours of King's College London.
Electronic engineering kind of gives me the opportunity to actually physically build stuff and have like a physical product in front of me.
Electronic engineering has to do with anything that goes into a cell phone or a Wi-Fi device. Physical stuff that is in the phone or in the device, as well as the software. Every faculty member at King's is constantly involved in research. We work with students.
King's College has pioneered 5G. We're the first one to deploy a fully functioning system.
I started my new research area, molecular communication, which is kind of new area in the communication society under the big picture of Internet of bio-nano things. We actually have lots of applications like drug delivery. For example, some robots detect the problem and they can report the problem and they can coordinate each other to deliver the drug. The future of molecular communication will definitely bring a better world to everyone.
With electronic engineering, we're contributing to the upcoming kind of digital age.
It's a very empowered generation coming. Imagine in 1980 you would have asked somebody what the internet can do.
Electronic engineers will design the futures, and engineering students at King's will be part of that.